Devo went down to Georgia. He was looking for his old steel. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across a young man sawed on a siddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's gonna loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hit. Then he banned the demons, joined in, and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're a pretty good old son, but sit down there in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire in the mountain, run boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny does it all by no child, no." Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been." He played fire on the mountain, run boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny does your dog bite, no child, no.